Sheila Jackson does entire 7-minute live interview with a disgusting nosebleed. Sheila Jackson Lee gives interview with nosebleed. Democratic Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee didn't want to be interrupted just before her interview with MSNBC's Chris Jensing, and she paid for it. For 7 entire minutes. In what may just be a major league live television disaster, the Texas representative carried on an entire 7-minute interview on Monday with what appears to be a nosebleed. It's not entirely clear what it is, but considering where it is on her face, it's safe to assume it's likely a nosebleed. The congresswoman can be seen just before getting into the segment telling someone off camera to get away, that someone was likely trying to save her major embarrassment. As Breitbart notes, the interview takes 7 minutes, every one of which has a cringe-worthy. I'm not going to subject you to an entire 7 minutes of gross, the Daily Caller has provided a concise video that still conveys the horror just fine. Take a look at the footage below. Yikes. If you really want to see the entire segment, you can see it here, but don't do it to yourself. You deserve better. At no point does the aberration get taken care of, either, clearly, Lee didn't want to be messed with. Fair enough, but now, she has to deal with the embarrassing consequences. The clip was, at the time this story was written, at least, conspicuously not on MSNBC's website. Assuming the notoriously liberal network isn't just taking its sweet time uploading it, that should tell you all you need to know about how its leadership feels about it. Maybe next time, Lee should check herself right before going live, or maybe just trust the people who are supposed to make her look good do their jobs. What do you think about this story? Please share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know.